I'm with Matt from Cobra Golf, and Matt, today we have something very exciting to talk about, a brand new line of product.
Absolutely. We're bringing putters to the market. We couldn't be more excited. So you may recall late 2020 we brought the limited edition 3D printed putter to the market. We built that in partnership with Hewlett-Packard that were able to produce an amazing 3D metal printer. So we brought the first commercial 3D putter to the market. Created a lot of excitement. A lot of people were asking a lot of questions. What does that mean? Are we going to enter the putter space? We had to stay a little bit tight-lipped, despite the fact we might have known a couple of things. But here we are in 2021, and in Australia, on the 1st of June, we're going to be bringing putters to the market. It's very, very exciting. What we're going to be showcasing is 3D construction and the performance benefits that brings the golfer, as well as Sickface technology. So we're in partnership with Sickface. For those that aren't familiar, Sickface is the descending loft technology across the face. So we've basically got from 4 degrees at the top, 3, 2, down to 1 degree at the bottom. And what this does is improves the ability for a golfer to roll a ball consistently. It's as simple as that. You go to a golf club playing on the weekend, people struggle with putting, right? There's books about it. There's people drinking because of it. There's all sorts of things happening. And the reality is that, you know, putting is a game within a game. So what we've done, we've put forward a range of putters that are going to make putting easier. They're going to improve people's consistency. And we're going to do that by maximizing MOI with the 3D range and its resistance to face twist, and also the Sickface technology, which optimizes roll. You put those two things together, it's all about enjoying golf.
So Matt, you've got the breakdown of the parts here. Can we have a closer look at those and a little bit of an explanation?
Absolutely. So this is one of our models. This is our Agera, our highest MOI 3D mallet design. That's in the finished form.
State, yep.
And you can see, I mean, it's not only an interesting looking product, but it feels in itself really solid, and that's without a shaft and a grip. So if we go through it piece by piece, that is our Sickface technology. So that is an aluminium face insert, as I say, that has the descending loft technology. That's what's housed within the front of the Agera there. Here we have the polished aluminium cap. Now you can see what this does. One, it's a nice finish visually. It's quite strong. Aluminium is quite strong, but it's also extremely light. I mean, I don't know how that feels in your hand, but
yeah, extremely light.
It's very light.
Yes.
Okay. Yep. Then housed underneath that, we have the 3D nylon printed structure. So this is very interesting.
This is quite a design. Is there a function to this,
yeah,
or is it just pretty?
No, look, I mean, it is pretty, but what it really is an intricate design that delivers strength with very, very, very little weight. And that's what it's all about. Much like Rad Speed and a lot of our innovation, it's all about maximizing the distribution of weight within the product to improve performance. So we put all those things together, all sitting atop of a 304 stainless steel base, and that's where you'll finally start to feel weight.
That's very heavy. Yeah.
It is. So you put all these things combined, and this is this sort of deconstructed way of building a putter with the 3D process. You put it all together, combined with our tungsten weighting, as far away from the center as possible, and you're left with a putter that is extremely stable, that delivers beautiful, consistent roll and very high MOI.
And Matt, I understand there's an additional offering in the Vintage Series. Can you tell us about this?
Absolutely. So the Vintage Series is a slightly different price point, a bit less tech on board, but still that Sickface descending loft technology. So very traditional shapes across blades and mallets that golfers will be familiar with, some different neck offerings, some different toe hangs. So again, it's a case of basically getting these putters in your hands. Maybe working with your golf pro or your coach to find the right design that suits your stroke, but also just what you like the feel of. I mean, that's the wonderful thing with this game. You've got choices. You've got high MOI, super high MOI across the 3D range. You've got some beautiful designs across the Vintage range. It's just a case of trying some different putters, seeing how they feel, seeing what your results are like, and enjoying your golf. So we're very excited to be entering the putter space in 2021.